We are going to learn some irregular Spanish verbs in present subjunctive that change e to I. These verbs are exactly the same ones than in the regular present. You just need to change the ending to the ending of the regular verbs in present subjunctive. Let's see an example with the verb to ask for or to order, el verbo pedir. If you want to say I ask for in present subjunctive, you'll say yo pida. Yo pida. You ask for is tú pidas. Tú pidas. This is for one person in a friendly way. But if you want to say you ask for to one person in a formal way, you'll say usted pida. Usted pida. He or she asks for is él or ella pida. Él or ella pida. The difference is that when we say we ask for, and with all the other verbs of this type, you have to change the E and change it to I also with nosotros, we, and vosotros, all of you. So then, we ask for will be nosotros pidamos. Nosotros pidamos. You ask for to a group of people in a friendly way is vosotros pidáis. Vosotros pidáis. You ask for to a group of people in a formal way is ustedes pidan. Ustedes pidan. And they ask for is ellos pidan. Ellos pidan. Remember that you don't have to say yo, tú, él, etc. every time. Just use it when you want to emphasize who does the action. And other verbs that they follow the same rule are to serve, which is servir. Servir. And to get dressed, vestirse. Vestirse.